Today you won by 3-0. But talk tactics, how satisfied are you with another experiment in terms of personnel and style this afternoon?
Yes, I think I had to introduce some new elements equally today. It was our first game, we had to closure. There were tactics today. I think my defensive, I had to play with a defensive reposition of my team today. I think if the opening attack line was very, very intelligent, I think we would have had that game. Thank God, irrespective of the defensive errors we made, our opening couldn't take advantage of that.
4 games into the season for you, it's all going well, unbeaten. Talk to us, last time you won here, you told us you're still learning the team. How much knowledge do you have now about this group, and what's your expectation from what you've discovered so far?
Yes, there's one thing is already certain, that I have the team is a team that has a fighting spirit. The fighting spirit, the determination to go and succeed. I think that's one positive thing that I have the team. The other aspect, the tactical and technical, we continue correcting and perfecting during our training sessions.
Istanbul, Isho. Options. Never before have they been in the cup of Cameroon. You know these teams very well. We still to get the results from Kumba, but talk to us about the teams that have the possible chance of representing Southwest. Last year it was first try, everybody out. This year, what do you think these 4 teams can produce in this competition? Should they get there? Yes, we have only 3 places.
Yes, I think the 3 places will be determined on Sunday, and the teams that are already preparing to play to get those tickets, they'll be up to the task, because it's not by chance, as I would say, it's not by chance that they'll get to that level. It means that they have proposed something. And it will only be left that if the qualification tickets are gotten, I think it's an extra work, because going to the 32 finals, having to play with the big guns is another challenge.
Thank you.